Kasi Mwibeni. Mini chairman ya vijana ambao panga mambo ya magari hapa. Na wale watu wanaoleta mzigo kutoka Uganda wakipanda wakienda hivi na wale wanatoka huko tunasaidia kwa kasi. Sisi kitu ya maana kwa sisi hapo watu hapa ni barabara. Sababu kazi zangu kabisa ni hasa kupanda barabara. Magari. Magari huwa yanapata shida. Mara inanyesha na kwama. Mahali pa kupaka magari naye ni shida. Unapaka kando ya barabara magari. Kwa hivyo tungeomba hata serikali itukumbuke kwa upande wa barabara na mali tunaweza kwa tunapaka magari. Town hatuna town hapa. Sisi wote huwa tunafanya kazi hapa tunakaa kama Wakanda lakini sisi ni wa Kenya.
Na barabara jaya ni shida. Yote ni shida kabisa. Barabara ingekuwa sawa ingekuwa kile kitu tunaelekea hapa. Sasa biashara hapa naye barabara ndio imefunga. Kutokea saa hii sasa mwezi wa 5 wakati mvua inanyesha mpaka mwezi wa 8 ndio tunaanza watu wasa kutembea. Kwa ajili ya magari, kwa ajili ya mawingu. Lakini kufika mwezi wa 9 hivi biashara itakuwa sawa, mahindi, maragwe, ngano, bale na ni ngano hiyo ni bale ni moja tu.
Very much. My name is Dr. Stanley Tarus, Deputy Governor Trans Nzoia. And on the issues concerning the Suam border, we as a county government are also concerned why it has taken so long to have a border township in Suam. When we came into office, we realized there was something in the pipeline about the degazetting of 100 hectares of forest, which will be used as the border township. But when we sat down to look at the papers, we realized that the environmental impact assessment report had not been done. So we quickly came up and put up a team and got a consultant in place who we gave the tender to do the environmental impact assessment. And as you reported now, the report is ready. And I think it should now be handed back to the parliamentary committee so that the issue of gazettement of the Suam forest can be fast-tracked. We are concerned because we have lost a lot of revenue, both the national government and the county government, because being a border township, there's a lot of business, especially right now, there's a lot of products coming from Uganda coming to Kenya, and there are a lot of products leaving Kenya going to Uganda. We as a county government, we even want, even once the forest is gazetted, we want to give our business community even a chance to have business, because the other side of the Ugandan border, business is thriving, and it's moving very fast. So we realize we are lagging behind in terms of business and also revenues on the cross-border trade. So we as a county are going to fast track and make sure that the border township is up and running very soon. Secondly, the tarmacking of the road to Suam is on the tender stage. Very soon it will be awarded. It is being funded by the African Development Bank. And once we have a tarmac road all the way to Suam from Kitale, that will be big business and it will even be shorter. That will be even a shorter route for Southern Sudan. So we want to encourage our business community just to get ready immediately. The forest land is degazetted. The tarmac road is ready. There'll be a lot of business both to Uganda and Southern Sudan. It will be even nearer now to access Southern Sudan.